Everything happens for a reason. A lot of times on our journey, we start a new mission or some new aspect in our life, and we kind of stumble just getting out of the box, right? And you come across hardships right away. But this is by divine design to make sure that you're in alignment. Hello everyone, I am Michael and I help guide people on the evolutionary journey. Many of you are starting maybe a new mission, right? Many people across the world are awakening right now. They're going through great changes and they're starting new aspects for their life. Many people went on a new path since last year. So this message is relevant for a lot of people, and you might be coming across this situation where you're starting something new and all of a sudden everything is difficult. Maybe everything kind of goes wrong. And I can reflect back on my journey when I started this mission. Everything was a lot harder. There was a lot of stumbling getting out of the box, right? It's like you start a race and you trip over your own 2 feet right in the beginning of the race and you stumble. But this is by divine design, because when your journey is made more difficult in the beginning, it's going to make you stronger for down the road. So a lot of people, they might be starting a new mission, some new aspect of their life, and it's very difficult right away, and you didn't see it coming, right? I tripped. I didn't see it coming. And it's okay, and this happens a lot. And this is because you're being prepared, you're being strengthened. Down the road, when it was more difficult in the beginning, it's going to make everything so much easier. And I've shared a lot about my journey and, you know, even thinking about other aspects in my life. I remember when I started my Matrix job and, you know, I was given a difficult assignment and kind of getting thrown into it in the middle of a year. And it was so difficult. It was hard, but it hardened me so that every year afterwards, everything was so much easier because it was so hard in the beginning and I made it through it. So sometimes we're given, right, maybe an obstacle, a hurdle right out of the box. You gotta leap over the hurdle while you're about to run the race. Don't trip over it though. So many of you that watch these transmissions, you're starting your own missions. It might be different ways. You might be starting your own videos, your channels, your blogs, whatever you're doing to help raise awareness, to help expand human consciousness. And you're all doing it a different way. So I'm here to tell you all that it is very normal to come across these hurdles right out of the box, but it's going to strengthen you for down the road. And I hope this encourages you to just keep going. It could be tests from the universe. It could be dark forces that want to prevent greatness from happening. All assets deployed, right? So keep this in mind. It kind of gives a person comfort to realize that there are hurdles right out of the box, and I can reflect back on many different aspects of my journey and starting so many new different adventures, and pretty much every single time there was some kind of hardship or difficulty right out of the box, but it strengthened me down the road. So when you're able to overcome in the beginning, it makes the rest of your journey just nice and easy. So take this message with you, Warriors of the Rainbow, as you're starting your missions, and know that it's very common to come across these hurdles, these hardships, right out of the box. You just started, boom, and you're thrown a curveball. It's okay, because it's making sure that you're in alignment. You want to be in alignment, and you want to be hardened and strengthened in the beginning. And I shared this a long time ago. There's going to be a lot more input energy just to get a little bit of output. And that was even me when I started this, right? I took so much energy just to make a short 3-minute video. So much energy, so much work, little output. Now I'm able to get a tremendous output with a much less input. I'm here to share this with all of you to build your confidence, because I know, and it's my honor to do this, I know I'm motivating many of you to start your missions, your channels, whatever you might be doing. It's all different. But if you're on this journey, if you're on your awakening journey, and it could be many different aspects, there's so many things to awaken to. This world is, what's the word? Fake. And we have to unlearn and relearn everything. I shared that a long time ago. We're unlearning and relearning everything about our reality. So it's a lot. It's a lot to take in. And I know this. I know it could be hard to get something off the mat. You got to get up and you got to keep going. And it's hard, especially when things don't start rolling. But think about that large boulder that's on the top of the cliff, and you're pushing that boulder with all your might. You have to just go. You have to just go in the beginning. Just go. Just go. Push, 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 push. And eventually, once that boulder has enough momentum put into it, it's going to roll all the way down the hill. It's going to be nice and easy. Right down the hill. So, a lot of input in the beginning. A lot of hurdles in the beginning. It's going to take the most energy, taxing in the beginning. But once you get through that first hurdle, it's all downhill from there. And that's what kind of turns a lot of people off to their missions. They come across this first hurdle and they give up. So you have to keep going. Keep going. I heard that somewhere. Keep going, right? Keep going, no matter what. I hope this message is helpful for you if you're starting any type of mission, a business, a channel, whatever it might be. Just know it's just the energies of the universe. It's always hardest in the beginning. And you're going to get over that hurdle, and you're going to grow, and you're going to flourish, and you're going to create something unique. It will be a gift to the new earth. If you find this message interesting and you would like to learn more about our reality in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration, why don't you click subscribe, give the video a like so it becomes visible to more people. And please share with one other person, because if we all share with one other person, we will rapidly grow our 5D community. And we're growing every day, Light Warriors. We're growing every day. I was wearing this shirt today, and I reflected. I was actually wearing this shirt for my first video, but it was my first video before my first video that you all seen. Had a little practice video, and only maybe a very small handful of you have seen this video, but maybe one day I'll share that video with all of you. It wasn't so great, but maybe when we hit 100,000 family members strong, that'll be my, I'll share that video with you. Embarrass myself. Wasn't that great of a video. But I was wearing this shirt today, and I was reflecting back on how this all started. Terrified in the beginning. I gotta reflect back on the beginning. And I'm sharing this with all of you, being a pioneer. Keep going. It's gonna be hard in the beginning, but you'll never know. Don't have any regret. Don't worry about the fear. Don't worry about the difficulty. It's gonna get easier. It's gonna get easier. It's just the divine design of these first hurdles to strengthen you for your future. Remember, we cannot control what is around us. However, we can control from within. Be conscious of getting out of the box. I know it could be difficult, but just do it anyway. And you never know what you'll create. Use this to raise your vibration and increase your electromagnetism. Life is so much better when we are all together. If you find this message inspiring or know someone that could benefit from it, please share this message. Dear ones, I am Michael. Find us in the fifth dimension. Have a wonderful day living your everyday life. Just do it, Light Warriors. I was really thinking about how this all started. Pretty soon, in a couple of months, we'll be approaching 3 years. 3 years. And I'm still here. So, it's going to be a good 3-year anniversary. I feel it already. We still have a couple of months. We can still have a lot of big adventures ahead. And we'll see what year 3 will bring to our everyday lives. I appreciate all of you. I'm grateful for all of you. This has been an exciting adventure. And I'm excited for all the new adventures that we're about to go on. So I love you all. Please share this message. And if you're making your own messages, creations, I hope that this message was helpful for you. Motivate you. Keep going no matter what. And so it is.